Hey everybody, it's June 1st, so this is 6 weeks of growing in this greenhouse of mine. I also built a coffin table lately. Get it? Kind of cool. The bok choy outsized wheel. Oh, look at that guy. Oh, nice timing, dude. The peas are up past the tomato cage, which is good for the outdoor ones. Let's check out the indoor side ones. So the ones in the kratky in the Dutch bucket are getting pretty high. I've got some flowers here. Oh, that's new. It was pretty hot in here today. Bunch of flowers on this guy. And this is the kratky one. Also has flowers, which is good. What else? This guy's getting quite large. It's the cucumber. Another tomato here. And actually, where was it? First tomato. That's cool. Lots of flowers. Lots of curly cues. Still haven't done anything with that, but I will. I'll get to it. Bunch of peppers coming up here. And here, the big Bertha. So you want to see roots? There's some roots. Always interesting to see how quickly these grow. Look at that one. Nice white ones there. It's a bigger tomato. Yeah, it's crazy how fast these grow. And the peas. They're all the way down now. The mint is getting big. This habanero is happier here. There's the little one in the beer can. And this guy's still got a ways to catch up. The basil's getting bigger. Oh, that's cool. Those roots have gone up quite a bit since last week. And I had a bunch of Swiss chard for a couple of my dinners there. Got some lettuce going on. This guy's sprouted quite large. This bok choy's doing good. I keep cutting it off because it's flowering all the time. I'll have to make some improvements. This is the guy I put in last week. He seems pretty happy. Oh, this bunch of new little roots there. Remember, you only had that little one there. That main one there. So he's definitely happy in the nutrients. Getting a few more arugula. Can keep cutting that off too. My mom's tomato plant. All good. Nice and fuzzy. Some good roots going on. Show the peppers. Pretty cool. It was pretty warm in here today. It's gone down to 30. It's about 5:30, I think. And yeah, 30 outside as well. And here in lovely Port Coquitlam. That's cool. I'll show you the hanging basket one. I haven't really checked on it much. I just water it and the strawberries are looking healthier. Dill's growing. Swiss chard's picking up. Rosemary. A couple more peppers. A couple of squash. All good.
So that's today's update. And I'll throw a couple more videos of Fred the Crow up here. There's a couple more, he's getting more adventurous. All right, thanks for watching.
Didn't like the apple. Oh, he's cleaning his beak. Getting friendlier. He was down inside the greenhouse and I was there checking out what I was doing.